Shana Tova. It is Erev Kol Nidre, and it seems odd for me to be thinking about the Torah portion for this week and not the High Holy Days, but they're very much connected. The idea of change is front and center thematically, both for Haazinu, the portion of the week, and for Yom Kippur. To read more about these connections and how difficult change is, but how possible change is, I hope you'll read my Shabbat Shalom message. Shana Tova.